USA toward the airports, amusement parks, and zoos. So, the pilot for today is Indrani, and co-pilot is Pandana. I, Sonal, would be your crew member. Over to you, Indrani.
Thank you, Sonal. Good evening, everyone. As you can see that today we are going to visit USA. Can you name the statue?
Egypt
Yes.
Statue of Liberty.
Yes, Rudra. You are correct. So now we will talk about the country USA. The United States of America is commonly known as United States or America or US. It is a country located in North America. It consists of 50 states. It shares its land border with Canada and Mexico. Here you can see in the map also. A federal district, 5 major unincorporated at 3.8 million square miles. So it shares the area of the USA is 3.8 million square miles. Here you can see the flag of USA. So in this blue box, there are 50 stars. 50 stars is 50 states of this country. And also they have 13 horizontal red and white stripes. Now moving forward, it is the world's third or fourth largest country by total area. The United States shares significant land borders with Canada and North and Mexico to the south, as I already mentioned you that, as well as it limited maritime borders with Cuba, Russia, and Bahamas. With a population of more than 331 people, it is the third most populous country in the world. You know what is the first most populous country in the world? Anybody? Okay, I will tell you later. So the national capital is Washington, D.C. Here you can see in the picture also. Can you name this building? You can see my cursor, right? And the most populous city is New York. New York is the most populous city over there. Now, I will talk about some airports of USA. First one is O'Hare Airport. So it is an international airport. It is located in Chicago, or simply O'Hare is an international airport located on the northwest side of Chicago. Illinois, 14 miles northwest of the Loop Business District, operated by Chicago Department of Aviation and covering 7,627 acres, O'Hare has non-stop flights to 228 destinations in North America, South America, Europe, Africa, Asia, and Oceania as of 2018. Designed to be the successor to Chicago's Midway International Airport, being the busiest square miles in the world. So here you can see some pictures of O'Hare Airport. Now the next one, they have John F. Kennedy. So it is also an international airport, which is located in New York City. US based in Borough of the Queen, it is one of the primary airports serving New York City. The airport is busiest international air passenger gateway into North America, the 28th busiest airport in the world, the 6th busiest airport in the United States. Now, next one, they have San Francisco. It's really very colorful. So the San Francisco is the largest airport in the San Francisco Bay Area and the second busiest California. After LAX in 2017, it was the seventh busiest airport in the United States and the 24th busiest in the world by passenger count. It also serves a hub for Alaska Airlines, which operates in Terminal 2. It is major entrance hub for United Airlines and houses the Louis A. Trippin Aviation Museum and Library. Here you can see the picture of San Francisco International Airport. Now, next one they have is Orlando. Orlando International Airport is a major public airport located 6 miles, 10 kilometers southeast of downtown Orlando. Florida. In 2019, it handled so many passengers, making it busiest airport in the state and 10th busiest airport in United States. Now we will see one video on Orlando Airport. Now we will move to next. Amusement parks of USA. So first one, they have Magic Kingdom Park. Have you heard about this amusement park before? Yes?
No.
Okay. So it is a theme park at Walt Disney World Resort in Bay Lake, Florida, near Orlando, Florida. Owned and operated by the Walt Disney Company through its Park Experience and Product Division. The park opened in October 1, 1971, as the first of four theme parks at the resort. The park was initialized by Walt Disney and designed by Wed Enterprises. It layouts the attractions are based on Disneyland Park in Anaheim, California, and are dedicated to fairy tales and Disney characters. In the picture, you can see Castle of Cinderella. Have you heard about Cinderella?
Yes.
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 So it's inspired by the fairy tale castle seen in the 1950 film. In 2019, the park hosted 20.9 million visitors. Yeah, it's huge. Making it most visited theme park in the world of the 13th consecutive year and the most visited theme park in the North America for at least the past 19 years. Here you see the, can you name this character?
Mickey Mouse.
It's your my favorite, Mickey Mouse.
Okay. And can you name this princess?
Cinderella.
Cinderella in the, where is Cinderella?
Cinderella, Snow White.
Yes.
And that's Ballerina.
Yes, that's Ballerina, Snow White, Cinderella, and Ballerina from Beauty and the Beast. Have you heard, have you seen that movie? Okay.
Yes, I have seen that movie.
Yes, yes. Now they have Cedar Point. So
that is Magic Kingdom or Disney Park?
Yes. Yes. Toting itself. Now they have Cedar Point. So as the roller coaster capital of the world, Cedar Point's 18th coaster will ensure you are riding all day. Enthusiastic reader Alika Giometero describes the park as adrenaline junkie and paradise, while reader Nick Seil says it builds for grown-up kids. So they have so many rides and it's looking very sunny, as you can see. It is famous for its roller coaster rides mainly. And it is located near the lake, which is located in Ohio. Okay. Now moving to the next, they have Volcano Bay. So it is a water theme park with a whole lot of water and with that big thin middle, just like a real volcano, as you can see in the picture also. And if you are more go with the flow type, we got to chill things like winding river, wave pool, and lawn chairs. Does not get chiller than that. Remember, it's a South Seas Oasis and nothing says oasis like a volcano. Here you can see the picture of this. It's really beautiful. Now, the next one is Santa's Village. Santas are everybody's favorite, right? So Santa's Village is a Christmas themed amusement park located in Jefferson, where New Hampshire, United States. Most of the 23 rides have Christmas or winter themed. So also they have 3D movie, Tinker Doodle Christmas. Visitors and visitor Santa's home sit in this rocking chair and have a picture taken with Santa. Here you see.
It's very beautiful.
Yes, it is very beautiful. Now we will see one video on amusement park. Then I will move to the zoo. Okay. So moving forward, I will tell you about.
There was a toy bird which was talking very funny.
Yes, yes. So now next is the zoo. First one, they have San Diego Zoo. So the San Diego Zoo is a zoo in Balboa Park. San Diego, California, housing over 12,000 animals of more than 650 species and has one of the largest zoological membership associations in the world with more than 2,50,000 member households and 1,30,000 child membership representing more than 500,000 people. Okay, can you name this?
No, ma'am. Sir, I know. Axolotl.
Yes, yes, that one is axolotl. First one?
First one is penguin. Penguin.
It's African.
African penguin.
Yes, it's African penguin. Next one is axolotl. It's a baby axolotl. It's a walking creature. Aquatic creature it is, and is having smiling face. As you can see,
these are very weird animals.
Yes, yes, but they are found in San Diego Zoo. Next one, they have Bali Myna. You can see that bird. Next one is crane, and the next
armadillo.
Yes, armadillo. So it covered itself.
Teacher, armadillo.
Yes, yes, it's armadillo.
It covers itself to protect it.
Yes.
Yes.
It is now almost extinct, but only found in San Diego Zoo. Now, next, they have Detroit Zoo. It's a zoological, it's a zoo located in the Royal Oak Huntington Woods, Michigan, about 2 miles north of the Detroit City, Detroit City. And the intersection of Woodward's Avenue. So the Detroit Zoo is one of the Michigan's largest family attraction, hosting more than 1.5 million visitors annually. Situated on 125 acres, it is a home to more than 2,400 animals representing 235 species. The Detroit Zoo was the first zoo in the United States to use barless exhibits extensively. Okay, can you name them?
Red panda.
Yes.
Yes. Now it's the panda. Last one is that I've seen that somewhere.
Warthog.
Yes, it's warthog.
Teacher, the last one is, I think, wild boar.
No, it's warthog. Yeah.
I think I've seen the second one and the last one, but I don't know their names.
Yes.
Tapir.
So the next one, it is Aardvark.
Then anteater.
Yes, anteater and then warthog. Now,
what
is it? Bald eagle.
Yes, it is a national bird of USA. Bald eagle. And rose is the national flower of USA. Now I will show you one video on zoo and will end my presentation.
What is it?
Yes.
Ma'am, I especially like panda.
Okay. Pandas are everyone's favorite. Even mine too.
But not mine.
Okay.
Indrani Vanavata has been to USA for 5 years. So
okay.
Yes, we want him to share his experience.
Okay, you share your experience here. Prakhar. What's your name?
His name is Prakhar.
Okay, hello Prakhar.
Hello.
Hello.
Who? Just because your birthday boy.
You can share your experience.
Yes, we stayed there for 5 years.
Okay.
1 year in New York, about 4 in New Jersey. And we've been like all across the country, everywhere. Disneyland, various zoos, everywhere we've been. So, like, for example, at Universal Studios, there were different rides. There was one Jurassic Park ride we went to.
Yes, yes.
We went to one Transformers ride. There were different rides right there. It was pretty crowded there. And then Disneyland was the same thing. So, it was nice staying there.
They have so many amusement parks and they have so many airports and zoos.
Yes, it's like, it's a huge place.
Yes, it's a huge place.
Disneyland is the largest amusement park in the world, right?
Disneyland is all over in the world.
It's but the California one, the original one, is the biggest.
So you know that today is the last day of our session?
Yes.
Ma'am, actually.
But wasn't it going to continue till 15th?
Yes. One by one, please. Yes, Abhiruchi.
But wasn't going to conduct till 15th?
No, on 15th, we will provide you your certificates of this tour.
Ma'am. Okay.
Okay,
we have already visited 30 countries. Yes, Madhushree.
I have some information about USA.
Okay, you can share.
The motto of USA is that in God we trust.
Okay.
Can you all please come on screen so that we can take a photo of you? Daksh, if you're there, can you please come on screen?
Dance, Pandana?
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay.
All right, got it. Thank you.
Thank you all. So today I will share you one link with you. In that link, questions are there, which the questions are related to the country which we have already visited. So you have to answer all that questions and send it to me. I will provide you my WhatsApp number in that group itself. And after that, you have to share your pictures with me. Okay, on 15th.
Pictures.
Your pictures.
Of what?
Of yours. You don't want to share your picture?
I didn't understand.
Your photograph. Okay?
How many?
Ma'am?
One.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, can I send the picture that I have been sent in the first when the starting?
Yeah, sure. You can. I had provided you. So we have one more group with us. So they are our students of Virtual World Tour. And these are our students of Amusement Park, Airport and Zoo Tour. And today we are going to ending their events also. So am I clear to you all?
Which yes, link
ma'am.
Though?
Yes, ma'am.
I will provide you that link. That link contains some questions related to the country which we have already visited.
Which country we have visited 30?
You don't know?
We have visited 30 countries.
Yes.
Ma'am, but some of the countries I was not in this group when some of the countries were visited.
It's okay, it's fine. You can try answering them. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, but we visited.
They are not so tough questions.
I hope there are not 90 questions.
No, no, not 90 questions. 15 to 20 questions they have. Okay?
When do we have to send?
Before 14th.
And okay, where do we have to send?
To me. I will provide you my WhatsApp number.
Okay.
Okay. With a picture, with a photograph, your answer script, and your name. Is it fine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So see you on 15th. Have a good day.
Ma'am, what we are going to do on 15th?
Yes.
Bye, ma'am.
What we are going to do on 15th?
We have a surprise for you on that day. She will join and you will see what we are going to do with you.
You will give us a new link or we have to...
Teacher, tomorrow is there virtual tour or not?
No.
No, okay.
Okay, bye, take care.
Bye, ma'am. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day, bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye. Thank you.